Hello guys, you are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more details. This is the video about list of all private medical colleges across India, including the deemed university also, and I will tell the fee structure of each colleges for the clinical branch. Okay, and in the next video I will tell the closing ranks of each colleges for the clinical branches. Okay, so if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe us to get the new videos for the closings ranks and the cutoff etc. Okay, so let's see the glance first. First I will tell the fee structure of the private deemed colleges, and then you have the state colleges: Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh PG Medical College and fee structure, Rajasthan PG Medical College and fee structure, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Telangana, Punjab, Gujarat, Uttarakhand, Bihar, Haryana, Odisha, and the documents required at the time of the PG counseling. So let's see, start from the deemed university first. So important dates for the NEET PG counseling, I think you all know that your online registration will start in the third or fourth week of the March. And the first round of counseling, second round of counseling, mop of state wise the candidate qualified, these are the important data, because this data will help you to get your state rank and the category rank for the counseling of the 50% state quota seat. And the private deemed university with a fee structure, so these are the list of the these are the names of the colleges and the annual all India quota fees and the stipend are given. Okay, so let's see for the HIMS, the fees is 11 lakh per annum, and the fees it is for the non-clinical branch only. And MM Institute of Medical Science Research, the fees is near about 25 lakh, SBKS is 24 lakh, Kasturba Medical College near about 24 lakh, Mangalore branch is also 24 lakh, JSS Medical College it is 23 lakhs, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College 25, and Sri Devaraj College, it is also called as SDU Kolar, the fees is 25 lakhs, and the KS Hegde Medical Academy 28 lakh, Anupoya Medical College 30 lakhs, Siddhartha Medical College 22 lakhs, Sri BM Patil 34 lakhs, Amrita School of Medicine Kochi 28 lakhs, Krishna Institute of Medical Science Kerala 24, and Bharati Vidyapeeth Nehru Medical College 37 lakh, MGM Medical College Aurangabad 25 lakh, MGM Medical College Navi Mumbai 25 lakh, Dr. DY Patil Pune 28 lakhs, D.Y. Patil Kolhapur 36 lakh, Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Science Wardha 1,40,000, but your marks would be very high. Okay, and the PIMS Loni 24,50,000, Institute of Medical Science sub 19.8, and the Kalinga Institute of Medical Science 20 lakh, Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical and Research Institute Pudicherry 48 lakhs, and Cherinad Hospital and Research 45 lakh, SRM 50 lakh, and Savita Medical College Hospital 40 lakhs, Sri Ramachandra 20 lakhs, Vinayaka Mission 23, Sri Satya Sai 45, Sri Balaji Medical 41, Meenakshi Medical College and Hospital 50, Vinayaka Mission 27, Arupadai Vidu 26, Sri Lakshmi Narayan 28, and now you have the Santosh Medical College and Hospital 28 lakhs Gajewa. Okay, 50% the state quota expected cut off to get the PG branches. Okay, clinical branches for the Uttarakhand it is 6,000 to 9,000 ranks would be there, all India quota rank. Maharashtra 13 to 18, Telangana 11 to 13, Kerala 7 to 9 thousands, and Karnataka 8 to 12 thousand, Uttar Pradesh 14 to 18 thousand, Assam 16,000 to 20,000, Andhra Pradesh 15 to 18, Bihar 14 to 16, Delhi 11 to 13, Haryana 11 to 13, and Gujarat 10 to 11 for the 50% state quota to get the clinical seat. Now let's see for the Madhya Pradesh. I already made video about the Madhya Pradesh, but let's see again. So name of the institute, courses, and the fee and NRI fees was also given. Adigadi Medical College Ujjain for the MDMS clinical it is near about 10 lakh. Adigadi Medical College Ujjain for the non-clinical it is 7 lakh. Chirayu Medical College non-clinical it is 9.5. Aurobindo Institute of Medical Science Indore 11.55, and Sri Aurobindo Institute of Medical Science non-clinical 5.8. People's College of Medical Science Bhopal it is 10.75, and People's College of Medical Science Bhopal it is 7 lakh. For the non-clinical index, medical college Indore MD or MS clinical 10.46, Indus Medical College non-clinical 5.6, LN Medical College Bhopal MD non-clinical 10.5, LN Medical College Bhopal MD or MS clinical it is 11.55. And this is also the NRI annual tuition for the NRI sheet. Okay, the average fees for the NRI is near about 30 lakhs per annum in the Madhya Pradesh. Now the Uttar Pradesh PD Medical College and this fee structure, first one is the Suvarthi Medical College Meerut. The fees is 50 to 80 lakhs for the clinical branch. It depends which branch is going to take. So for the highest one, 80 lakhs is for the radiology. Okay, now you can check for the Saraswati Medical College Hapur. The fees is near about 60 to 72 lakhs. Okay, the lower fees is for the lower clinical branches and higher fees is for the higher clinical branches like MD radiology, okay, MD general medicine, etc. SRM Bareilly 90 to 95 lakhs, Sarada University 90 lakhs to 1 crore, Royal Kal Medical College Bareilly 75 to 90 lakhs, Rama Medical College Kanpur 80 to 95 lakhs and Muzaffarnagar Medical College 85 to 95 lakhs, Hind Institute of Medical Science Barabanki 80 to 90 lakhs, Era Medical College Lucknow 90 lakhs to 1 crore and Tirthankar Mahavir University 80 to 95 lakhs. So these are the PG Medical College of Uttar Pradesh with the fee structure. Now let's see for the Rajasthan PD Medical College and this fee structure. The first one is the Mahatma Gandhi Medical College and Hospital Jaipur 80 lakhs and second one is the Gitanjali Medical College and Hospital Udaipur 84 lakhs. National Institute of Medical Science and Research Center Jaipur 84 lakhs and the Gitanjali University Udaipur 84 lakhs. Okay. Now the Karnataka PG Medical College and the fee structure. First one is the St. John Medical College Bangalore. The fees for all 3 years it is near about 30 lakhs. MS Ramaiah Medical College Bangalore it is 30 lakhs for all 3 years. And now you have the Kempe Gowda Institute of Medical Science 33 lakhs. Vaidya Institute of Medical Science and Research Center Bangalore 33 lakhs. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Medical College Bangalore 33 lakhs. JJM Medical College Davangiri 33 lakhs. Now you have the Basheswara Medical College Chitradurga 33 lakhs. So these are the fees for all 3 years. Okay, but your marks should be a very good. Aapka marks bahut acha hona chahiye ye sab college itne budget mein paane ke liye. Okay, now you have the Saptagiri Institute of Medical Science and Research Center Bangalore 33 lakhs. AJ Institute of Medical Science 43 lakhs. BGS Global Institute of Medical Science Bangalore 33 lakh, Father Muller Institute of Medical Science and Research Bangalore 33 lakh, Mahadevpa Rampura Medical College it is 33 lakh, S Nijalingappa Medical College Bagalkot 33 lakhs, MVJ Medical College and Research Hospital 33 lakhs and Khajaband Nawaz Institute of Medical Science 33 lakh, STM Medical College 48 lakh, Navodaya Medical College Raichur 33 lakhs. So SDM is having the highest fees for the state college, it is 48 lakhs. ALMN Medical College 33 lakhs, Adichunchagiri Medical College 51 lakhs, and Father Muller Medical College Bangalore 33 lakhs, and now we have the Sridevi Medical College and Science, it is 47 lakhs, KVG Medical College 33 lakhs, SS Institute of Medical Science it is 37 lakhs, and Srinivas Institute of Medical Science and Research Center Surat Kal 45 lakhs. So these are the fee structure for the Karnataka PG Medical College, okay, for all 3 years. Now let's say for the Tamil Nadu PG Medical College and this fee structure. The first one is the Christian Medical College Vellore, or all 3 years fees is only 6.7 lakh, but your marks should be very very high. Aapka marks bahut acha hona chahiye. Now you have the Karpakkam Faculty of Medical Science and Research Coimbatore 40 lakh, and now you have Sri Mukambivi Institute of Medical Science 40 lakhs, SRM Trichy 42 lakhs, and now you have the Vinayaka Institute of Medical Science 42 lakhs, Dhanlakshmi Srinivas Medical College and Hospital 42 lakhs, and Chettinad Academy of Research and Education Kelambakam 42 lakhs. Sorry. And now you can check for the Maharashtra PG Medical College and this fee structure. Okay, so these are the colleges of Maharashtra with the fee structure. First one is the Kasturba Health Society Mahatma Gandhi Institute of Medical Science Sevagram 30 lakhs. Now you have Terna Medical College Navi Mumbai 27 lakhs. NKP Solway 33 lakhs, KJS Sumaiya Medical College and Research Center Mumbai 25 lakh, ACPM Dhule 27 lakh, Dr. Vasant Rao Power Medical College Aragaon it is only 30 lakh, Maharashtra Institute of Medical Science and Research Center Pune 33 lakhs, Dr. Punjab Rao Deshmukh Memorial Medical College Amravati 33 lakh, Ullas Patil 33 lakh, Bombay Hospital 30 lakh. And now you have Dr. Vithal Rao, 32 lakhs, Maharashtra Institute of Medical Science and Research, Latur, 30 lakhs, SMBT, this is the Ayurveda College, okay, by fault I put on the website, I have to remove this. And now you have the Ashwini Rural Medical College and Hospital Research Center, Kumbari, 30 lakhs, okay. Now the Andhra PG Medical College and fee structure, NRI Institute of Medical Science, 40 lakhs, NRI Medical College, Chinkakani 40 lakhs, Aluri Sitaram Iluru 40 lakhs, Shantiram Medical College 40 lakhs, Great Eastern Medical School and Hospital 40 lakhs, PS Institute of Medical Science 40 lakhs, Narayana Medical College and Hospital 40 lakhs, GSR Medical College and General Hospital 40 lakhs. Okay, now you can check for others like Maharajas Institute of Medical Science 42 lakhs. Okay, so these are the Andhra Pradesh PG Medical College and the fee structure. Okay, these are the not fee structure for the A category students. Okay, now check for the Kerala PG Medical College and fee structure. In Kerala, the average fees is 14.5 lakhs per annum for the clinical branches in all the college at an average. Okay, so you can check like Jubilee Mission Medical College and Research Institute, Thrissur, the fees is 14.5 lakhs per annum. And Sri Gokulam Medical College, Amla Institute of Medical Science, all having the fee system which is 14.5 lakhs per annum. Now you can check for the Telangana PG Medical College and fee structure. The first one is the Deccan College of Medical Science, Hyderabad 41.5 lakhs, Kamyani Institute of Medical Science 41.5 lakhs, Pratima Institute of Medical Science 41.5 lakhs, and Kamyani Institute of Medical Science Research Center, Hyderabad 41.5 lakhs, SBIT Medical College 41.5 lakhs. Mala Reddy Institute of Medical Science Hyderabad 48 lakh, and now the Bhaskar Medical College and General Hospital 41.5 lakh. Now you have Southern Institute of Medical Science 45 lakhs and Chalmela Anandrao Institute of Medical Science 45 lakh. Now you can check for the Punjab Medical College and the fee structure. First one is the Dayanand Medical College and Hospital Ludhiana 23 lakh, Christian Medical College Ludhiana 15 lakh, and Shri Guru Ram Das Institute of Medical Science and Research Amritsar 23 lakhs. Gyan Sagar Medical College Bombay 23 lakh, Adesh Institute of Medical Science and Research Bhatinda 43 lakhs. Now same you can check for the Gujarat PG Medical College and the fee structure. SMT NHL Municipal Medical College Ahmedabad 40 lakh, GCS Medical College and Hospital Research Center Ahmedabad 37 lakh, and AMC MAT Medical College Ahmedabad 35 lakh, and you have Gujarat Adani Institute of Medical Science Bhuj 42 lakh, Shiusa Medical College and Hospital 27 lakh, Surat Municipal Institute of Medical Education Isha 32 lakhs. Okay, now check for the Uttarakhand PG Medical College and the fee structure. Himalayan Institute of Medical Science Dehradun 84 lakh, Sri Guru Ram Institute of Medical Science and Health Dehradun 73 lakhs, and Sri Guru Ram University Dehradun 73 lakhs. Now check for the Bihar PG Medical College and the fee structure. Narayan Medical College and Hospital Sasaram 54 lakhs, and number 2 is the Mata Gujari Medical College and the Lions Seva Kendra 54 lakhs, and third one is the Katihar Medical College 72 lakhs for all 3 years. Now Haryana PG Medical College and the fee structure. SGG Medical College and Hospital Research Center 72 lakhs, Sri Guru Gobind Singh 54 lakhs, Maharaja Agrasen Medical College 84 lakh, Maharshi Markandal Institute of Medical Science and Research Maulana 84 lakhs. Odisha PG Medical College, there is only one state college which is High Tech Medical College and Hospital Bhubaneswar. The total fees for all 3 years is 40 lakhs near for the state quota students. Documents required at the time of the counseling. These are the documents which you have to submit. So these are the all the institute across India which are private, and I mentioned the fee structure of these colleges, and these are the fee structure only for the clinical branch, okay, not for the non-clinical, because non-clinical branches having the very very less fees, And in the next video, I will tell the closings rank and opening rank for the clinical and non-clinical branches for each colleges. Okay. So just wait for the next video. Okay. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Keep enjoying and keep laughing.